What if training becomes life? When you can't measure that in words, but you can say, I train for her and for them. When the fast lane becomes your best friend, and you need to capture him before he's gone. I train to make memories my kids would ask me for, over and over. I train to be 100% committed, super concentrated. I train for when the step feels too big, or the world seems so small. I train so I can find my mental limit.